how to connect between your Instagram account to your Facebook profile. Now, connecting both the Instagram account and the Facebook profile is useful when you want to like share the content, for example, like stories or also post between the two platforms. Now, this can be done with the Instagram app itself through the mobile phone, but it also can be done through computer itself. So now let me first start by jumping into my phone where you can connect your Instagram account to your Facebook profile. Let's go. Let's start by going into your Instagram account. Then you click on the top right, which is the three lines icon, or we call it burger icon. Then you scroll to settings. Scroll all the way down, you can see account center. Click on account center. And then you can see setup account center. Click on it. And I have already logged in to my Facebook account, and that's the reason why you can see the profile here. If it is not there, you can just continue to log in. For example, you can see here that's not you. When you click on not you, they will ask you to log in. So I've already logged in. So if I've not logged in, log in first, and then you should be able to connect it. As you can see, both my account can be easily connected. So I just click continue and just finish setup. And there you can see it's already connected to my Facebook account. When you click on it, you can see the profiles, right? Can click on the Facebook, and there is there you can sync profile info, etc. You scroll all the way down, you can see sharing across profile. Click on it, so you can see you can share from here to here. For example, you can look into here, you can share from the Instagram page to the Facebook profile below. All right, you can automatically share your Instagram story, your Instagram post. Now when you connect your Facebook profile, what get connected is also or are also your Facebook pages as well. So for example, you want to share it to page instead of your Facebook profile, you can just go to here and click here, just click on it and click here, and then it will share to my Facebook page instead. But I still want to keep it as profile back. And that's how you can share. Share Instagram story, Instagram post. Same, go to here. When you go to here, you can see that the Facebook profile, whatever you have do your Facebook story or Facebook post, can be shared to Instagram automatically as well. Now, logging in with account, this one is not really relevant. You can explore if you want to. Another place you can go is account settings. This is where you want to remove your profile and to add another profile. So for example, you can see here, you can click on here to remove. Continue. So remove. All right, and you can see it's removed right now. And everything here is not there anymore. All right, this is how you can do it in phone. Let's jump into the computer and let me show you how you can do it. Right, now you'll go into your Instagram account using your computer. Now before that, if you like what I shared so far, give me a like and also subscribe to this channel if you have not done so. Now let me continue with the tutorial using a computer. Now first of all, you log into your Instagram account using your computer. You click on the top right and then you can see the word settings here. Click on it and you can see all the way down, you can see here account center. Okay, click on the word account center, right? And you can see there's one action there for you to add accounts, so similar as what you've seen in the phone. Just click on add account and then it'll bring you to log in. As usual, my Facebook is logged into my PC already, so I can just easily do this. If you're not logged in, log in first. Continue as ang, and then continue. Yes, finish setup. Yep, with that, you have already linked between your Instagram account and your Facebook profile. It is as straightforward as that. So yeah, so this is how you can just easily connect using your computer. Okay, so I've shown you how you can connect your Instagram account with your Facebook profile, both using phone and also computer. Both also very simple using account center. If you like what I share, give me a like and subscribe to this channel right now. So thank you so much and I see you. Goodbye.